Come on. Come on. Found it. Empty? I'm going to snap that man's neck in two. What's going on? The chest was empty.
Inconceivable. Maybe you don't know how to read a tablet? I guarantee you there's something inside.
How can you be so sure?
Because I'm the one who put it there. I mean, Malacca. No! No! No!
Halt! this up.
I am not giving up that bounty so easily.
Off we go now. Be careful. High security here.
Thank you.
Move.
Ah! You're strong. Ah!
Best stay out of sight.
What's that noise? Thank you.
Lynx don't prowl for nothing. Must be something in that cave.
I can hear you. Please. There's so much blood. Help! Footsteps. Only two. Lynx have four.
You're seriously wounded.
These lynx, they're a bit tougher than the sea bass I usually catch. Could you help a fellow hunter home to his wife?
I'll see what I can do.
Thank the gods. She's in Skandia Harbor.
Tell me about your wife.
She's the real lynx. Please don't tell her I said that.
If I get you home safe, what's my reward?
My bow. It's my pride and joy. Sold almost everything I own to buy it.
You said you usually catch sea bass. What made you think you could take on a lynx?
Never seen a Kytherian sea bass, have you? Even a lynx wouldn't touch them. If you fancy yourself a hunter, though, there's a monstrous beast in the south. Was going to go after it myself. Once I broke in my bow.
Monstrous beast, huh? I'll have to see it for myself. You've lost a lot of blood. If you're going to make it home, we'll need to move now.
That is a lot of blood. Help! I can hear you. Please. There's so much blood. Help! Please, get me back to my wife in Skandia Harbor. Ow! Ow! Ow!
Let's go! And you must be his wife.
The wife of an idiot, I'm afraid.
Missed your idiot?
My love, you're alive!
So, are we having lynx for dinner?
Enough about the lynx.
I'm happy to see you reunited. Wonderful. I'll leave you to, here.
Oh! Πού καλυθές του το εστί.
You! I should stay hidden if I don't want to fight.
Alt, Kekraksa!
Come on.
I've never seen such a monster. This beast isn't even native to these lands. Come on.
Thank you. Beast Slayer. I'm glad to see you again. Here, the hyena's pelt. Take it. These flea-ridden carrion eaters disgust me.
We must learn to see the beauty in all things.
You're right. It's just an animal doing what's in its nature.
Aren't we all?
I'll return when I have more pelts.